My wish for every child with a disability is a fair chance. And that's all I'm asking for from these world leaders, is a fair chance. Getting around is a challenge for me because walking, I'm very tired, and when, you know, people, they see the wheelchair, they don't want to take me. I spoke to some children in Syria. The boy is waiting for prosthetic legs, you know. He shouldn't be waiting so long. A lot of these children, they can't walk. They need these legs to walk. He's a very strong person in that he doesn't give up. He's a fighter, and that's a good thing. I just hope that many of these world leaders, they will take a look at these needs and they will do something. You know, these children, they have a big life ahead of them and they need to enjoy it to the best of their ability.
What are your dreams?
You guys are really an inspiration to me. You know, you encourage me to not give up, and I would just like to encourage you guys to do the same.
World leaders must find solutions so that the children in Syria and all children with disabilities can attend school and have access to whatever we need to overcome the challenges we face. Thank you.
If you have a dream, strive for it. Don't be afraid. Stand up for your rights.